John Curry is really a legend in skating. He's brought so much to skating. Young skaters all over the world are trying to copy him, both men and women. He has such a special style, not just great technique, which won him the Olympic title, but great style and class on the ice, and he continues to be a great inspiration to skaters everywhere.
Sure is. And Ty Babylonia and Randy Gardner both remarked how much of an influence John has been in their performances coming up this year at the Olympics. So right now, let's watch John Curry in action. And you know, we ought to give him his proper due. Not only did he win the gold medal in the Olympics, JoJo, he won the British, the European, World Championship all in the same year. He's skating here to Scheherezade.
That he's using, Scheherezade, which is a great ballet, which is John's inspiration, is the theater and the ballet. And he brings it to the ice like no one else has ever done before. That he's portraying with the music and the costume. You can tell he feels the music as he strokes.
Curry, 76 gold medal winner, star of ice shows, choreographer, author, tremendous performer, and the crowd loves it. An ice show would not be complete without a performance by John Curry.
That's right.
All right, so now we look at that gold medal that the Americans want to win so much, and there is a young lady.